niggas better recognize.
First, you better recognize GP. 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 GP.
Yeah, yeah. Ain't nothing but attitude up in here, nah, man. GP connection type thing, baby.
First things first, you better recognize GP. Fuck all that other bullshit, basically. Don't really care who you be with, nigga. When we coming through, keep your finger on the trigger. I keep creating, producing flavor that I gave ya, like sugar for my neighbor. Save yourself, cause I can't hold it back any longer. Feelings of hate is getting stronger. Something in my mind's taking over me. Could it be the Grim Reaper controlling me? I don't know, but I'm sick of this shit. One minute the nigga's insane, the next legit. But check it, I'm on this mission like the one David Banner. And through my travels, I erupt in such a manner of explosion. Some say that I'm the chosen. Wisdom that I speak, leave a nigga still frozen. So give me minds black, you know what I'm asking for. The utmost respect, so I'm gonna tap the jaw. Better yet, I'm tired of playing Mr. Nice Guy. Take the two-piece combo to your eye. Uppercut, uppercut as I'm smashing. Consecutive body blows, rips and crashing. The next time you wanna flex, better do it in a different direction. Cause all this is my session.
I'ma get mine as long as I do, instead of try. Don't sweat, I pump, don't suck a dick and die. It's business, order number one, catch wreck. Second, I'ma go state to state.
Third,
make connects. Next, when I get there, it'll be urgent. Stain your clean style, wash and detergent. Don't fight, I observe the street like the strife. Bite, and I carve you in your guts and starve you. No food, your thoughts go through hunger. Now I'm wrong for bringing the thunder in the song, it makes you wonder. All of a sudden, I could taste it. Meanwhile, wax was wasted. Challenge replaced it. Face it, hitting the switches, fixing the glitches. Been through a lot from stitches to playing in ditches. Down to French bitches, paying the cost and being the boss. And slinging boulders as a soldier, enforced extortion. What the fuck can a nigga tell me I don't know? I absorb all info to be a pro. I'm iller, striving to be a top biller. Smoking the killer and living the high life like Miller.
I play the host at your funeral. You've been the victim to deadly lyrics. Has a puff of bone and reminisce about the bullshit you said. Be standing out your head, you've been beheaded. On top of that, your tongue's been shredded. No longer will your mouth get that ass in trouble. Resembling the Cole Simpson, laying in the blood puddle. You should've knew what you was getting yourself into. Fucking with a nigga from my crew, but it's too late. All your loved ones was at your weight. Wishing you hadn't done it. The odds was 1 in 100. But still you wanted to test your skill. Now you're laying in the box, a pack of rhymes that kill. Ain't no games here, it's strictly wear and tear. It's the rapper of the year, making love to your ear. I heard you smacked a girl in the shower, cause you heard her singing my song. Can we all get along? Guess not, get mad, cause I got her hotter than you ever got her. Off a nigga voice, she know a nigga choice and all that. Kick the fly rap, poetical crack. Got the bitch coming back for more of the uncut raw hardcore she never had. Now I got her calling me dad, nigga.
First things first, you better recognize GP. Fuck all that other bullshit, basically. Don't really care who you be with, nigga. When we coming through, put your finger on the trigger.
Yo, your girl's fucked up, your world's fucked up. Situations a nigga go through. He don't show a sensitive side, so he keeps it inside. So much stress building up that you're ready to die for a love. A lot of things he tries to hide, covers the tracks. You got no solid proof, so you gotta let us slide. And I know it's tearing you apart inside. Everywhere you go, you tell a nigga, keep an open eye on your prize. But she can do a dirt on the low, because if nobody see, then you don't really know the 411. But you heard she hitting niggas off, running around the projects like a chicken with a head cut off. No respect for herself whatsoever. If you hit a spot, you could get a hot and run up in her. You thought she was your breadwinner, better with aggravation. A black girl lost, trapped in a world of temptation.
If your nigga only